How often do you think you need to brush with a dog, like a schnauzer, for example?
I would minimum of 3 times a week.
Right.
Again, depending on the hair texture.
And how long should it take, you know, if it's nothing?
If it's done properly and there's nothing there, you could have it done in 10 minutes.
Right.
5 to 10 minutes. Just a quick brush like this, going up. Again, making sure that you're pressing against the skin. Mm. Some people will come in, they say, oh, my dog's not matted, but they're just gently brushing the outside. You need to make sure that you get the bristles mm-hmm. on the skin of the dog.
Right.
Some of these brushes can be really hard as well.
Mm.
So again, you need to take care. Generally, snouts are good, hardy dogs.